Do you know why sometimes penicillins and beta-lactamase inhibitors are given together? Welcome to nonstopneuron.com, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. In this video, we will see benefit of combined use of penicillin and beta-lactamase inhibitors. Let's get started. First, let's see the story of penicillins. They are beta-lactam antibiotics. They are used to treat various infections. If bacteria are sensitive, it's easy for penicillins to kill them. However, some bacteria can produce enzymes called beta-lactamase. These enzymes destroy penicillin. In such cases, penicillin cannot work and bacteria can grow even if you give penicillin to the patient. You can say they are resistant to penicillin. Now let's bring beta-lactamase inhibitors. As per their name, they inhibit beta-lactamase enzymes produced by bacteria. So penicillin is not destroyed and it can kill bacteria. Thus, sensitivity to penicillin is restored. Amoxicillin plus clavulinic acid is one such combination commonly used to treat such resistant bacteria. So this was the detail. Final answer is, penicillin plus beta-lactamase inhibitors is equal to sensitivity to penicillin in beta-lactamase producing bacteria. That's it friends. Please share this video with your friends too. Also check out other videos at our channel. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.